Good morning, everyone. My name is Kuldeep Kaur, and today in GA, we are going to learn about community helpers. Community can be a town, school, or a city. And what do you mean by community helpers? Community helpers are those who live in this community and help us in various ways. Community helpers makes the community cleaner, safer, and more pleasant for other peoples. They do many different things to help us every day. They provide us goods and services. Many of them work hard to help us every day. Let us learn about them. Teacher. Teacher is a community helper. They help the children to learn, read, and do maths. They plan different activities and games to clear their doubts. Doctors. Doctors help sick people to be well again. They give medicine and fix broken bones. They teach us how to stay healthy. Policeman. Policeman keeps our community safe by protecting people and their properties from criminals. A man who brings letters, parcel, packages is called postman. A person who drives a bus is called a bus driver. In this picture, you can see a bus driver is taking all the students to the school. When our hair gets too long, to whom do we go to cut them? Yes, we go to the barber to trim or cut our hairs. We wear different types of clothes. Do you know who stitches for us? Yes, it's a tailor, farmer. Farmer provides us foods. They grow cereal and pulses. We buy vegetables like potato, tomato, onion, spinach, cabbage, and cauliflower from the greengrocer. The greengrocer sells vegetables. People who repairs our water pipes and taps, they are called plumber. People who makes furniture like bed, sofa, dressing table and dining table, they are called carpenter. Peoples who are trained to put out the fire, they are called firefighters or firemen. They teach us about fire safety at our school. Soldiers. Soldiers are very brave fighters. They keep us safe from the terrorist. Porter carries our luggage from the platform to the train. They carry so many luggage on their head and arms. Some people help us to build our houses. Yes, they are mason. The mason help us to build our houses. Who teaches us in the school? The teacher teaches us in the school. To whom do we go to when we are sick? We go to the doctor when we are sick. Who catches robbers? The policeman catches robbers. Who mends our shoes? The cobbler mends our shoes. Who brings our letters? The postman brings our letters. Who drives the bus? The bus driver drives the bus. Who cuts our hair? The barber or the hairdresser cuts our hair. Who stitches our clothes? The tailor stitches our clothes. Who brings us milk? The milkman brings us milk. Who grows grain for us? The farmer grows grain for us. Who sells vegetables? The greengrocer sells vegetables. Who repairs our water pipes? The plumber repairs our water pipes. Who puts out the fire? The fireman puts out the fire. Who fights for our country? The soldier fights for our country. Who carries our luggage? The porter carries our luggage. Who builds our houses? The mason builds our houses. Who makes furniture for us? The carpenter makes furniture for us. Who makes pots for us? The potter makes pots for us. Thank you, everyone. I hope you have learned about the community helpers, and we should always respect them. Thank you very much.